following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing 285 pounds, Big E.
Here he is, King, one of the most physically imposing superstars in recent memory.
Well, they don't call him Big E for nothing, Cole.
Introducing the challengers from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Oh man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
Sunset Strip, weighing 208 pounds, Corey Graves.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Their opponent, representing the APA, from Jamaica, the Destroyer.
Oh man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
Fatal four-way matchup. First man to gain pinfall or submission will win. Another stiff kick.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Nice backbreaker. What a shot. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Kidding with Spinebuster. That'll take its toll.
And what is probably no surprise to anyone, Dean Ambrose keeps his life away from WWE under lock and key. The native of Cincinnati, Ohio, loves the psychology of the human reaction. Ambrose will do things, even away from the ring, just to see how people will react.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Big E can't be enjoying this.
And that one hurt his hand. He catches him with the axe handle.
He drops the elbow.
Look at this. That's it. He's done.
You know, we'd like to know more about Dean Ambrose, Michael. Whether he's in a WWE ring or on a rare day off from sports entertainment, Ambrose looks to defy danger.
Oh!
Ow! Not so fast. Big E escapes certain doom there.
Yeah, muscles and a great mind. Big E might just be the total package.
Ooh.
That's it. He's out.
Big E making a statement as
he could pin his opponent right here. Got it. Big victory in the fatal four-way. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion representing the APA, The Destroyer.
New champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.